Glad we are done with that. And the druggy. Again, old fan complaining about new Touhou music. It is what it is. Touhou music was the one thing that got me into the series, and now see it reduced to something like this, just... it hurts, man. Stay far away from these things. Well, oh shit! I should have paid attention. Yeah, if we just stay away from those, we'll just be right fine. Up. Okay, chill the fuck down, bro. Thank you. Up, now, convenient. Kill yourself, I have more of this. Okay, so if I stay still, they shouldn't spawn near enough to start chasing me right away. You know, have to keep that in mind. Well, that is cheating. Fucking ICBM coming there. Not again! What the fuck? What? Okay, that was bullshit then. I did not hit her. That is bullshit. Oh, how am I? Yachi plays like a pure ass. She is not fun as a character to be. She's not fun as a character narratively, neither in terms of gameplay. Okay, that's okay. Fuck. What the fuck? I was supposed to be invulnerable. I was supposed to have iframes. You shit. And there we go. extremely cursed blood. Lots of syringes for a fucking crackhead. Domain expansion. The perfect crack crystal. Skill issue. Okay, now we get to the good music. Actually good music. The rare gems. Go. HIV needle.
That is just so...
Like, I'm actually extremely cursed blood. Like, it is just... It is just an STD, isn't it? Like, don't try to tell me that it ain't just an STD. Fucking gonorrhea. Song. Once again, not much to comment here, I'm just vibing. In the music room, Zoom said that this was a slightly tweaked version of the Yuma's theme from 17.5, but honestly, I can hear absolutely no difference to it whatsoever. Okay, I'm gonna have to drop that. Okay, I'm okay. Fuck. Fire. Almost fucking died there. Get your fucking spoon off my face! Nigga, please! I'm gonna make cheese from your milk. Again, this shit. Stop it. Okay. Fuck! Okay, we have absolutely no bombs. We have no bombs. me in the ass. Oh, please don't. Sheesh, my guy. Absolutely stop this. Game over. I don't think so yet. We have one more boss. Your ego spirits. I have absolutely no idea why I even care about that. You know, on easy difficulty, that does absolutely nothing. And I'm assuming it is Zanmu, whatever the fuck her name is. Hello. Now we get the best part. And we are probably gonna die, we have just two lives. Well, yeah, she is the founder of the old hell. And I guess the animals are kind of encroaching on her territory. So I'd be more than happy to see Zanmu Zenmu Zinmu, whatever the fuck her name is, beat Yachi's ass. Fuck her in the ass. But as the game dictates, we kinda have to win the progress, even if I don't want to. Please, no. Please, no. Thank you. Actually, fuck you. The classic case introduced in The Last of Us 2, where the enemy is more likable than a playable character, and you intentionally kill yourself just to see the faggot you're playing as die. Last of Us 2 was a pretty big of a joke. That's a lot of HIV needles. Don't stick them into my anus. Not in mine anus, nein. Like, why don't we get more music like this? Like, music with actually, like, interesting things going on and absolutely brilliant all around. Like, how has it taken Zune over 20 years to incorporate, like, vocals into his stuff? Shit! Fuck! Balls. Sure, buddy, sure. Woo. You fucking lived. Also, kinda unfair that the AI just knows exactly how Yachi's bullshit spell works. So it is absolutely no issue for the AI, but for a player, it's a fucking nightmare. What the fuck? Did a second time ever when we see the boss take an L? Damn.